"They're not that dangerous, are they?" she asked. Right then, girl's huge head thumped me again. "They can crack a lion's skull with a kick of their hooves," I said, grunting as I tightened my hold. Red paused. "You've seen them kick?" "Seen this one," I said, nodding at girl, who now had her snout all but in my pocket. "She swapped the old man, but not like she wants to send him to Kingdom Come. Not yet, anyway."